hold this old world so dear, but I'm just a stranger here, just passing through on a temporary stay. But I'm looking forward for the time when all I heaven will be mine. I watch and pray it could be just any day. For my home is just around the bend. I think about it now and then. Reunion by the millions everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
But the one that I so long to see, the one who bled and died for me, my home, a place I. So many hold this old world so dear, but I'm just a stranger here, just passing through on a temporary stay. But I'm looking forward for the time when all of heaven will be mine. I watch and pray it could be just any day. For my home is just around the bend. I think about it now and then. Reunion by the millions everywhere. But the one that I so long to see, the one who bled and died for me, my home, my home, a place I long to be.
In life I find this world full of trouble, but Satan dealt the cost. He gave me a losing hand. With my yesterdays gone, I had no hope for tomorrow. But then I opened the Bible and I made a man. I made a man who had been throughout the ages. He got so real to me as he said from the Bible pages. Now my soul's aflame 'cause his name it echoes in my heart. Some call him Christ, God's chosen redeemer. The rose of Sharon, he's plucked from among the thorns.
Oh, yeah.
The bright and morning star, the lily of every dark valley. He made me happy. I'm in a man. From the Bible pages. Now my soul's aflame 'cause his name it echoes in my heart. Friends, he made me happy. He is more than a man. Some call him Christ, God's chosen redeemer. of Sharon. He's plain from among a thorn. The bright and morning star, the lily of every dark valley. Friends, he made me happy. Won't you meet this man?
Time's getting shorter.
Lord, it's running out, church.
Anyone can tell this world cannot stand.
Yeah.
For the things God created in that beauty are now been destroyed by mortal man. Oh, but God.
Oh, but God.
It's gonna raise him up a nation.
Oh, we're part of that nation too.
Who will delight in him and do his purpose. perfect will.
Woo,
oh, Lord. My friend.
Yeah.
I feel that time.
Yes.
Is drawing nearer.
Yes.
Oh, when we shall see our Jesus as he is.
Amen. Glory.
But until then,
I'll lift the name of Jesus. Until then, I'll lead the lost sheep to the fold. And I'll tell the world Jesus lives. He still saves, and he still lives. If you still can find sweet refuge for your soul.
Any day now, I'm going to move to my new mansion.
Oh, hallelujah, glory.
It's custom built by Jesus Christ, the King of Kings. And when we gather around the throne with thy sweet Savior, we'll sing a song the angels cannot sing.
Oh, won't that be wonderful? Glory.
But until
then, I'll lift the name of Jesus. Until then, I'll lead the lost sheep to the fold. And I'll tell the world Jesus lives. He still saves, and he still you still can find sweet refuge for your soul.
It's so plain to see that time is getting shorter.
Oh, hallelujah.
Yes, Lord.
Anyone can tell this world will not stand.
Yes, they stand all for children.
For the things God created in that beauty are now been destroyed by mortal man. Oh, but God is gonna raise him up a nation who will delight in him and do his perfect will. Oh, my friend, I feel that time is drawing nearer. Oh, when we shall see our Savior as he is. But until
then, I'll lift the name of Jesus. Until then, I'll lead the lost sheep to the fold. And I'll tell this world Jesus lives. He still saves, and he still lives. You still can find sweet refuge for your soul.
And you still can find
refuge for your soul.
Amen, amen. Give Jesus a great
heart. Jesus said, I'm going to build my church. When the devil, he got angry, he said, here is a plan. I'll build up a wall in front of me. We are when I bind him to the cross and show him where he lost. Say, devil, I'm breaking through.
Woo, glory.
We are tearing down the walls one by one. They fall in Jesus. We're coming through. We are tearing.
too holy. That's when I point him to the cross and show him where he lost. Say, devil, I'm breaking through. We are tearing down the walls. One by one they fall. If Jesus, we're coming through. One day the devil heard Jesus say, I'm going to build my church. We know the devil, he got angry. He said, here is a plan. I'll build up the wall in front of man. We are tearing down the walls. One by one they fall. With Jesus, we're coming through. We are tearing down the walls. We're shouting as they fall. With Jesus, we're coming through. We are tearing down the walls. One by one they fall. With Jesus, we're coming through. We are tearing down the walls. We're shouting as they fall. With Jesus, we're coming through.
We're coming through.
We are tearing down the walls. One by one they fall. With Jesus, we're coming through. We are tearing down the walls. We're shouting as they fall. We're coming through.
Yeah, hallelujah.
He'll build a wall of fear and say, can't go near, for God's too holy. Well, you better point him to the cross and show him where he lost. Say, devil, I'm breaking through. We are tearing down the walls. One by one they fall. With Jesus, we're coming through.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
We are tearing down the walls. We're shouting as they fall.
I got the morning, the God in the night.
Oh, I've got it.
I got dominion and the God of rise.
Oh, I've got it.
I just gave me day by day.
Oh, I've got it.
I don't need no man to the rain.
Oh, I've got it.
That Holy Ghost and fire and burn power. It fell upon me and talked in tongues. It got my mouth and didn't take long. It went in my head and my feet. Got my bones all over me. It's a brewing power, fell upon me and talked in tongues. It got my mouth, it didn't take long.
Went in my head, down to my feet, got my bones all over me.
Now aren't you out there, but they didn't
trust. I've got it.
You gave it to me, I'll give it to you.
I've got it.
If you want to get it, let me tell you how.
I've got it.
Just let your head pour out loud.
I've got it.
Holy Ghost and fire.
Why don't you worship the Lord tonight? Hallelujah. Come on and praise Him. He said, I live in the praise of my people.
Oh, the Holy Ghost, the fire.
It's a burning power. Fell upon me and talked in tongues. It got my mouth, it didn't take long. Went in my head and my feet. It got my bones all over me.
Now, devil, don't like the hell of a child.
I've got it.
It's in bed, it's shall be blind.
Oh, I've got it.
I got it.
Oh,
Ghost and fire,
a burning power.
Oh, it fell
Oh, I feel him tonight. Hallelujah.
Okay, Jesus. Yeah.
I'm going to hear me when I pray.
Never met a man like Jesus. I never met a man like Jesus. I never met a man like Jesus. He is my friend. He spoke to the seas and the seas obeyed. Never met a man like Jesus. He spoke to the seas and the seas obeyed. Never met a man like Jesus. He spoke to the seas and the seas obeyed. Never met a man like Jesus. He is my friend. He called to the dead and the dead came forth. Never met a man like Jesus. He called to the dead and the dead came forth. Never met a man like Jesus. He called to the dead and the dead came forth. Never met a man like Jesus. He is my friend.
I believe it tonight.
I never met a man. Never met a man. Never met a man like Jesus. I never met a man. Never met a man. Never met a man like Jesus. I never met a man. Never met a man. Never met a man like Jesus. He is my friend. Oh, yeah, Lord. Hallelujah. He saved my soul when I was lost. Never met a man like Jesus. He saved my soul when I was lost. Never met a man like Jesus. He saved my soul when I was lost. Never met a man like Jesus. He is my friend. Have you ever met a man? Ever met a man? Ever met a man like Jesus? Have you ever met a man? Ever met a man? Ever met a man like Jesus? Have you ever met a man? Ever met a man? Ever met a man like Jesus? He'll be your friend. He's coming back to take us home. Never met a man like Jesus. He's coming back to take us home. Never met a man like Jesus. He's coming back to take us home. Never met a man like Jesus. He is my friend. Well, I never met a man, never met a man, never met a man like Jesus.
Never,
I never met a man, never met a man, never met a man like Jesus. I never met a man, never met a man, never met a man like Jesus. He is my friend. He'll save your soul if you are lost. Never met a man like Jesus. He'll save your soul if you are lost. Never met a man like Jesus. He'll save your soul if you are lost. Never met a man like Jesus. He'll be your friend. Well, I never met a man. Never met a man. Never met a man like Jesus. I never met a man. Never met a man. Never met a man like Jesus. I never met a man, never met a man, never met a man like Jesus. He is my friend. He's coming back to take us home. Never met a man like Jesus. He's coming back to take us home. Never met a man like Jesus. He's coming back to take us home. Never met a man like Jesus. He is our friend.
Hallelujah.
My feet were made for running, running my last mile home. There'll be a great band of angels. I think I hear them coming. My feet were made to run. I think I'll run on home.
Yeah.
I'll run on through the battle with my faith put to the test.
Yeah.
I'll run on past old Satan when he's given me his best. I'll run when I am weary and I feel I can't go on. I'll run until I find myself dancing around God's throne. I think I'll run on home.
Oh, yeah.
I think I'll run on home.
Are you ready to run tonight?
I'm made for running, running. Storms raging high. I'll run on through my sickness, even in the face of death. I'll run on through the midnight. I see victory ahead. I think I'll run on home.
Oh, yes.
I think I'll run on home. My feet were made for running. I'm running my last mile home. I hear a great band of angels. I think I hear them coming. My feet were
down a little bit for the Lord.
When the enemy is nigh, I'll run on through the flood. When the storm's raging high, I'll run on through my sickness, even in the face of death.
Yeah.
I'll run on through the midnight. I see victory ahead. I think I'll run on home.
Oh, yeah.
I think I'll run on home. My feet were made for running, running. To run, I think I'll run on home.
Come on, keep that hand praiser going. And give Jesus and our pastor a great big hand as he comes and brings the word tonight.
Amen. Now, Brother Homer Stevens will be here April the 16th, 17th, and 18th. That's April. Be on a Wednesday night, Thursday night, and a Friday night. Amen. April the 16th, 17th, and 18th. Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Amen. That's of April of 2014. Amen. So we'd like to invite all of our friends that is listening to us on the TV, out in the TV land, you're invited to come and hear this man from way down in Kentucky. Amen. Praise the Lord. A great man. Now, Brother Stephen, that lost his wife just a few months ago. Amen. And come out and support this man and hold him up in prayer, and he will bless your soul, and God will bless you. Amen. Brother Stephen's a great man in the Lord. Amen. He's up in years, and I believe his wife was married about 56 years. Amen. And where he went, she went, and it's a great loss for him and a great miss. And so we're asking people to come and be with him. Now, that's just a month away, children, so we're going to try and get this on the TV. Amen. Before that time, and we want everybody just to let everybody know. Amen. And we thank God for this revival. Amen. Tonight we'll be closing this revival. Amen. But children, God is here to bless you tonight, and we're looking for the Lord, amen, to touch you. Won't everybody remember Sister Wanda Carville? Amen. Had some teeth pulled. She needs your prayers. She's in much pain, and I know God can touch her. Amen. Praise the Lord, and everybody is welcome. You know that, but we're going to go right on to the Word of God, because my good brother has done took care of everything else here tonight. I'm so proud of him. I appreciate him. Amen. I want you to know he's done wonderful preaching this week. Amen. Don't sound like a 20-year-old, but he sounds like 40 a preaching, but he sounds like 20 when he's out in the anointing. Amen. Praise the Lord. There's something about it. Amen. When he gets up my age, amen, he begins to preach in, he'll sound like he's about 20 or 30 again. Amen. Praise the Lord. You'll get that next week. Amen. Praise the Lord. But we want to go into the Word of God tonight. Amen. And bring you something. I hope that it will touch your heart. And I know I preached this many, many times down through the years. Amen. But I'm a man that obeys God. What God gives me, I give it to you. Amen. And so let's go to the book of Romans, chapter 5. Amen. And begin the verse 1. I got to bring it to you tonight. Amen. There's something about from the book of Genesis to the book of Revelation, amen, that will touch your heart. Amen. You know what I'm talking about. It's the Word of God. Honey, from the beginning to the end. Amen. And I thank God, this is just part of it. There's no way that I got three preachers here I know of tonight. And there's no way we all three could preach the whole Bible, honey, tonight. Are you hearing me? A little here and a little there. Amen. And line up on line, precept on precept. But thank God we can bring you just a little bit tonight. Amen. And this world needs the Word of God. Can you say amen? Honey, we're living in a time right now where people is calling good evil and calling evil good. Amen. But I'm here to tell you, evil is still evil and good is still good. Can you say amen? Let's go right into the words here for a moment. And the Bible said from Romans chapter 5 and verse 1, therefore, being justified by faith, we have peace with God through our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. And if I could just say, Father, in the name of Jesus tonight, Lord, this is your little servant, as humble as I know how, and they come before this congregation tonight with thy word. I'm asking you just to reach down and touch and bind up the broken hearts. Father, those that's in trouble, those that's got problems, we We know you're the problem solver. And God, I'm asking you to save the lost tonight, heal the sick. God, those that's in the hospital, nursery, and home, honey, wherever they may be, reach down and touch Perry Horn, touch Perry Faye Brown. God, we know you're able, Lord, to go into the TV land and touch all those that is listening to our program tonight. In Jesus' name we pray. Everybody say amen. Praise God. If I could read that again. Therefore, being justified by faith, we have peace with God through our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Now, what is he speaking about here tonight? He said, being justified by faith, we have peace with who? Amen. A lot of people don't have peace tonight. They're living in the land of trouble. They're living in the land of turmoil. Honey, but if you want peace of mind tonight, you'll have to come to Jesus. You'll have to raise them little feeble hands. Amen. And say, Father, forgive me of all of my sins and come in to my heart. Amen. And he'll come into your house. Honey, this is the house, honey, that God wants to live in. Yes, say amen. Honey, a lot of people will come to the building and they say, I've been to church. Honey, you ain't been to church if you're not a Christian tonight. Are you hearing me? Because this is the house, honey, God wants to live in. Do you know we are the church? Sister Skeens, I'm proud of you. A good holy woman. Amen. Thank God, sings like an angel. And this and preaches like Paul. Amen. Thank God. Honey, I'm here to tell you something tonight. Honey, God don't live in these four walls you're looking at. He don't live in the lights or the roof. Amen. You know where he lives at tonight? Honey, in your heart. Amen. And the Bible said, from the abundance of the heart, honey, the mouth speaketh. My God, if I could bring you something tonight, honey, I can talk to you 4 or 5 minutes, and I can tell you what's in your heart. I can tell you if Jesus lives there, or I can tell you if the enemy is there. My God, because what's in this heart, honey, you're going to speak it. And the Bible said they speak, honey, from their lips, but it said their heart is far from him. Amen. It's going to take more than lip praise on. Are you hearing me? It's going to take more than just speaking it from the mouth. Honey, it's got to come from the heart. And my God, and if you love Jesus and you walk hand in hand with him, honey, the world will hate you. Honey, the world will turn against you. But thank God, if God, honey, be for you, who in the world, honey, can be against you tonight? Honey, I'm glad to tell you we've got the power, honey, over the enemy tonight. Honey, I'm justified by faith. Amen. So therefore, honey, I've got peace with God. But it comes through who? Honey, the Lord Jesus Christ. Honey, it's got to come through him. Honey, you can't go to heaven tonight, honey, without going through the door. And Jesus said, I am the door. And my God, hear me tonight. Honey, I believe me and my brother, we preach from Genesis to Revelation in the last few nights, but thank God, I'm glad I know who the door is. Amen. Judas kissed the door, but he couldn't go through the door. Amen. It don't do you no good, honey, just to kiss the door. Honey, you gotta go through the door. Amen. And I'm here to tell the people tonight, amen, we are not going around, we are not going under, we are not going over, honey, we are going through the door. Honey, he's so wide, you can't get around him. He's so low, you can't get under him. He's so high, you can't get over him. Honey, you must, honey, go through the door. Somebody say the door. Honey, somebody say the door. Honey, do you know who the door is tonight? I'm the Mamaya Kudabosa. He said, I stand at the door and knock. Woo, glory. Honey, he's a knocking on your heart's door tonight. Honey, the knob is not on the outside. Honey, the knob's on the inside. And you've got to open the door. Honey, and invite. Honey, him into your house. My God, are you hearing me tonight? Honey, that's the same way with the devil. Honey, you got to open the door and then invite the devil into your house, honey, before he can come in. My God, can I preach it? And hallelujah. Honey, I'm here to tell you, we've got the power. Let somebody say, I've got the power. But if you ain't got Jesus, honey, inside of your house, honey, you don't have the power. And if we got the power, honey, we're going to obey the word. We're going to obey the scripture. We're going to obey them that's got rule over us. Are you hearing me
preaching tonight? I feel like telling the people, there's a heaven to gain, and there's a hell to shun. We're either going to hell or we're going to heaven tonight. Well, glory. He said, choose you this day. You've got to make that choice. Honey, I can't save you. Honey, I can't take you to heaven. Honey, but if you listen to the word of God, honey, with all of us preachers here tonight, honey, the word is what takes you. Amen. Do you know who the word is? Do you know who Jesus is? Amen. I'm here to tell you something tonight. Boys, I feel something. Amen. In the place tonight. He said, by whom also we have access by faith into is this grace wherein we stand and rejoice in what? Everybody say hope. In hope of glory of God. In hope. We've got hope after this life. Are you hearing me tonight? Do you know we only put churches for a little while? Amen. Thank God. You know, a lot of people like a dried up service. They like a dead church. Amen. But everything tells me anything that dead needs to be buried, anything that sick needs to be healed. Are you hearing me tonight? Amen. You can believe and receive, or you can doubt and do it. Out. Honey, I'm a believer tonight, and I'm not dead tonight. Just because the doctor says you're going to die, honey, there's life there. Honey, as long as you're breathing, my God, hear me. I'm a proof of it. Take a good look at your pastor. Honey, I've got a testimony, honey, 10 mile long. Are you hearing me? Honey, the devil said you're going to die. Honey, but God said you're going to live. Honey, hear me. Honey, it ain't over. Honey, to the fat lady sings, and she ain't sung yet. My God, hear me. Honey, glory. I'm here to tell you, honey, I'm very much alive. Raise them hands and glorify. Woo! Glory, hallelujah. Pour it in, God, now pour it out. Amen. I know there's a lot of people wished I was dead. Honey, but when I die, I'm still going to haunt you. Amen. That's right. Praise the Lord. Honey, I'm here to tell you tonight. Honey, there's something about the love of God. Amen. I've got that faith, and I believe God can do all things. Amen. The Bible said, listen, God. I thank God for that hope of glory. Amen. Hallelujah. And not only so, but we glory in tribulations also, knowing that tribulations, they work with patience. And boys, a lot of us need patience, don't we? Amen. That's not leaving me out. One of these times I need patience. Amen. And I pray and I say, Lord, give me patience, but give them now. Amen. Some of us don't have enough patience, honey, to wait upon anything. Honey, but I'm here to tell you, you better have patience tonight, honey, and wait upon the Lord. Amen. Hear me tonight. He said, I'll come, brother, in the hour that you think not, in the hour you're not looking for him. If you're not awful careful, you'll be at the flea market somewhere. You'll be at something else in this old world, honey, that my brother brought out last night, and you won't be looking for Jesus. Honey, everywhere we go, we better be looking for him. Everywhere we go, you better be ready to leave, honey, this old world. Amen. You may be feeling good, not a pain in your body. Amen. And drop over dead. Are you hearing me? Honey, but I'm here to tell you tonight, I'm ready. I said, I'm ready. Lord, I'm awaiting on my call. If you don't call me today, I'll listen tomorrow. Amen. Hear what I'm saying. Honey, one day you'll hear, honey, that call from heaven. You'll hear that call. Amen. It's a come on. Yay, man. They sung out. I wonder what they're doing in heaven today. Woo, glory. Amen. Amen. I doubt if they are, but they might be wondering what we've done in earth today. Amen. Thank God. And it'd be like my dear, sweet, wonderful mother hanging up in the cloud, look down with a great big smile and big long black hair. Amen. And spoke to me, my son, I've been awaiting on you. What's taking you so long to get here? Woo, glory. What a beautiful picture of mom. And what such sweet words. Amen. But I prayed and I said, Mom, look for me. Just any day now. Just any day. I might be going home. Just any day. I might be able to say, hi, Mom. Amen. I love you. My God, when are we going to leave from here? Honey, we don't know. We don't have a promise of tomorrow. Amen. But thank God, there's a promise of a home in heaven. Honey, I'm talking about a place. Amen. Right now, everybody's getting ready to fix their natural house up. Amen. Do a little repair work. Stop up a few leaks. Do a little painting. Paying a little insurance. Yeah, man. When we get over yonder, woo, you won't need a paintbrush. You won't need a two before. My God, everything, honey, be right at your fingertips. Woo! Honey, I can shout tonight in this shape. Woo, hallelujah. I think you ought to shout right now. Not wait next week. Honey, shout now. And if you can't shout down here, you won't be able to shout over yonder. And my God, honey, I believe we can shout here. Woo! Glory. Oh, preacher, you're crazy. Honey, that's all right. I'm not crazy for the world. I'm crazy for Jesus. Woo! Oh, that devil don't have a leg to stand on. Yay, man. I come to give him a black eye. I come to give him a bloody nose. And I'm going to stomp on his feet. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. The Bible said, listen. Amen. And patience, experience. And experience, hope. Amen. Experience. You know, that's the best thing you ever had in your life. Honey, it's a self-experience. Amen. If you never experienced anything, you don't know what it's like. But anything everything that we learned the hard way, honey, you don't forget it. And just say amen. Well, glory. I wished I had somebody, honey, to help me through life when I was just a young man. Honey, going across the hills, the mountains, and up the valleys. Amen. We had to fight the battle alone. Amen. Are you hearing me? But thank God, honey, Jesus is not fighting your battle alone. He's fighting the battle with you. Amen. Some of you think, I'm all alone. Amen. You're not alone. You're never alone. You may not see a physical body. You may not reach out and feel a physical body, honey, but the Spirit of the Lord, honey, is right there with you. He takes up his abode in you. He lives in you. Honey, the angels of God, honey, has camped in around about you. And he said, there's a guardian angel watching over you. Glory. I feel like preaching tonight. Amen. And the Bible said, and hope maketh not ashamed, because the love of God is shed abroad in her heart by the Holy Ghost, which is given unto us. I like that word, us. Amen. Not just to me, not just to you. He said, unto us. Amen. The Holy Ghost is given. Honey, a lot of people don't want the Holy Ghost. If you want the Holy Ghost, you got to clean your life up. Honey, because the Bible said he wouldn't dwell in an unclean temple. Honey, there's a lot of people looks like the world and acts like the world and looks like Jezebel. Running all over the place, amen. And want the Holy Ghost and say we can't get it. Honey, clean the house up. When you get saved, you'll clean house. Amen. Every spring, my wife cleans house where it needs it or where it don't. Amen. Are you hearing me? Why? It makes it look better. It makes it smell better. Are you hearing me tonight? Only thing I don't like about it, I don't like for it to move my chair because I sit in the floor. Amen. Are you hearing me tonight? Woo! Glory. Honey, we got a clean house sometimes. I'm talking about this house. Amen. Sometimes we got to clean it. We got to wash it. Amen. We got to put on some good smell and stuff. Amen. It gets all upset. Amen. You begin to sweat, but most people, honey, they think sweating is a sin now. Amen. But thank God, if you don't sweat once in a while, honey, them old pores will get stopped up. Oh, and you'll smell like I don't know what. Amen, but thank God. Honey, I'm glad I'm sweating right now. Honey, I'm working for the Lord. Are you working tonight? Honey, preaching is working. Honey, singing is working. Making music is working. Honey, if you clap your hands and stomp your feet, honey, that's working. It'll bring the water out of you. And my God, but if you just sit there with your legs crossed and your arms crossed, honey, you're liable to go to sleep. You're liable to freeze up, and when you go to get up, you won't be able to do it. Honey, we've got to get a little extra size. And my God, can I preach it tonight? Honey, I feel the glory of God. The more we see, the more hosa. Raise them hands and glorify. Hallelujah. Woo! I feel the hand of God. Listen what the word is saying tonight. Yeah, amen. Amen. The Bible said, and hope does what make us not ashamed, because the love of God, honey, is shed it abroad. Honey, that love of God will cover a multitude of sin. Amen. If we'll come to him. Amen. And I want you to know, honey, it is shed it abroad in her heart by the Holy Ghost, which is given unto us. Unto us, everybody say us. Amen. For when we were yet, honey, without strength, in due time Christ died for the ungodly. Honey, listen what Jesus done. Honey, he died for the ungodly. He died died for the sinners. He died for those, however sin that they committed or do. Amen. He went to that old rugged cross. Amen. He didn't go there for the righteous. Amen. And so when we get saved, what are we supposed to do? We're supposed to try to get the lost saved. We're supposed to try to get the ungodly saved. Amen. But you know, there's some people you can't help. I don't care how much you talk. I don't care how much you preach and what you do. Honey, you cannot do nothing with them. Honey, Jesus hung on that old rugged cross between two thieves. I said thieves. They was ungodly. Amen. But they was one of them. Amen. Wanted something. Amen. Are you listening to me? He said, remember me. It means forgive me. And he said, this day thou shalt be with me in paradise. Honey, that's all the other man, Brother Dennis, would have had to say. He wouldn't even shake his head. Amen. Wouldn't do anything. Amen. I'm here to tell you, honey, you've got to do something. Oh, preacher, you believe. Honey, you can be saved on your deathbed. Honey, the Bible said, whosoever, honey, shall call upon the name of the Lord, the same shall be saved. And that is, if God is calling you, honey, he may not be calling you. Honey, he said, my spirit will not strive with man always. Honey, you got to come when the spirit is tugging you, when he's on the line. Amen. You can go fish all day long. Amen. If you don't get a bite, honey, you won't get a fish. Are you hearing me? Well, that's what it's like. You got to feel, honey, my tugging at you. Yeah, man. And what he does, he'll deal with anybody for a little while. Amen. If you keep turning him away, honey, and ignoring him, he'll withdraw that spirit, and you won't be saved. Amen. That's like fishing. You go to the lake of fishing, you fish for 2 or 3 hours. Amen. And you roll your reel and put it up. You come home and no fish. Are you hearing me? You got to fish, honey, when they're biting. Amen. You got to come to the altar when God is a-drawing you, when he's throwing the lifeline out to you. Honey, hear me tonight. According to the old court of my side, I know you hear a lot of preachers say, repent after me, I'm going to say the sinner's prayer. And you repent after me and you'll be saved. Honey, that's hogwash. Honey, I don't care how many times you repent, repeat the sinner's prayer. If God ain't dealing with you, you're just as lost as before you said it. Honey, hear me. It's got to work together.
I'm a soldier in this army of the Lord.
Well, I'm a soldier
in this army of the Lord.
I'm a soldier in this army of the Lord. Oh, if I die, I'll live again.
In this army of the Lord.
Oh, if I die, I'll live again.
In this army of the Lord.
If I die,
in this army of the Lord, I'm a soldier in this army of the Lord.
Oh, I'm a soldier
in this army of the Lord.
Oh, I'm a soldier
in this army of the Lord.
Oh, I'm a soldier in this army of the Lord. Oh, if I fly, let me fly.
In this army of the Lord.
If I fly, just let me fly.
In this army of the Lord.
If I fly,